Hi, I'm Mayor Lisa Gilmore. I have some great news for all Santa Clara residents. We've won a major legal victory in a dispute with the 49ers over stadium rent. Today, we're showing that we, as a city, will manage the 49ers and not be managed by them. That wasn't always the case. In 2016, the 49ers tried to unilaterally reduce their rent by $4.25 million per year. Over the next 40 years, that would have totaled $170 million. The majority of the city council stopped them, so the 49ers filed for arbitration. The result was great for us. Instead of a major rent reduction, we won a decision to increase rent annually by approximately $262,000. That adds up to almost $10 million over 40 years. The decision resulted in a swing of $180 million. That's a major victory for Santa Clara. In addition to the rent increase, the Stadium Authority will receive back pay for rental payments owed. The 49ers will also have to pay our attorney's fees and court costs. We will seek prompt payment and full transparency of the arbitrator's statement of decision. In the future, we hope the 49ers will work cooperatively with us and not against us. As your mayor, I can assure you that we are serious about our duty to protect Santa Clara taxpayers and residents. Thank you very much.